create a new file. Copy the values from the screen. Create a rectangle shape for background. Duplicate the rectangle. Turn off fill and enable stroke. Make the stroke value to 2. Take a blazer mockup. Remove the extra area. Adjust it on the canvas. Bring your pic to the scene. Remove the background. Adjust the model according to the blazer size. Mask out the extra area. Passport size photo is ready. Hope you find this video helpful. Please like, share, and subscribe.